With the inner door panel removed, the control board can now be accessed. Start by removing these three screws. Lift the cover off of the board and then begin unplugging the board. The board can then be removed.
When reinstalling any type of ribbon connection, use needle nose pliers to make sure the ribbon doesn't get damaged by bending it, and make sure the end of the ribbon is completely straight and in place as shown.
What is seen here is wrong. This is correct.